In this tutorial, we use OPC Expert to define our own custom conditions to trigger automated actions such as sending an email and executing an application. We then create a calculation using multiple items and use it for another trigger. Triggers enable automated actions based on user-defined events. Use this functionality to receive notification of abnormal situations. To begin creating triggers, download OPC Expert, copy it to any folder, and create a shortcut on the desktop. OPC Expert is free to download, does not require installation, and does not change Windows registry, so it is safe to run on any computer. Let's connect to an OPC server so we can configure our triggers. Start OPC Expert. Open this computer and find the Siemens OPC server, which is monitoring a pump. Subscribe to a few items so we can see the values. We will alert users when the flow measurement stops updating. First, we will generate a sound when this event happens. Then we send an email. Finally, we create a calculation to alert users when the pump efficiency is low for more than 2 seconds. In this example, we alert users when the flow stops changing. Use this feature to automatically monitor OPC information and take automated action based on an event. Right-click Flow and select Trigger from the menu. There are several start events to trigger an action. We can use the flow item like a heartbeat because it changes frequently. OPC Expert will alert if the flow doesn't change for 2 seconds. In practice, we might give the flow a minute or two, but that's too long for this brief video. We can also take action if our flow is less than 10, but we will do that later on when creating a calculation. Next, we tell OPC Expert what to do when it detects the event. OPC Expert will provide feedback with a sound in case someone is listening. Notice, OPC Expert can automatically run a batch file, script, or any application. We will configure an email later on. Click OK. Flow is currently changing, so there's no need for OPC Expert to alert anyone. Once the flow stops, OPC Expert waits 2 seconds and provides users with an alert.
Uh-oh.
That was not my voice. OPC Expert said it. When flow resumes, OPC Expert tells us.
Yay!
OPC Expert enables users to monitor many items simultaneously. We will create more sophisticated triggers later on in this video. This example showed how to get started quickly. In this example, we use a trigger to send an email. Use this feature to automatically monitor OPC information and alert a supervisor based on an event. Right-click Flow, select Trigger, and Edit. Check Send Email Notification and click Configure. Parameters here enable OPC Expert to connect to any email server. We will use Gmail in this example, but in normal plant operations, we would connect to an internal company email server. Let's configure the email message. We can change the from, to, and CC fields. OPC Expert already comes with a pre-populated subject line and message body. I will change the message body a bit. Parameters in the angle brackets are dynamic, so we can receive intelligent messages, including item name, value, timestamp, diagnostic information, and so on. We will see the result shortly. I can send a test message from here to verify my settings. We're done, so let's exit and get back to our trigger. As you see, OPC Expert will alert me with a sound and an email when the flow does not change for 2 seconds. The flow measurement is currently changing. But when flow stops, OPC Expert alerts us with a sound. Let's check our email, because OPC Expert should have also sent us an alert with detailed information about the problem. Here is the email message. OPC Expert provides us with information about the item. It also tells us what went wrong. Remember, you can change this message yourself back in the email configuration. This information will help the supervisor find the cause of the problem. In this example, we will create a custom calculation and use it as a trigger. You can also use this feature to create your own calculations for condition-based monitoring or to determine when multiple conditions should trigger an event. In the case of our centrifugal pump, we want to provide an alert when efficiency drops below 60% for more than 3 seconds. In production, we would wait much longer than 3 seconds. But this is a fantastic example to illustrate the monitoring concept. Low efficiency in the pump costs us money because it increases energy consumption, increases equipment wear and tear, and is often indicative of impending equipment damage or even failure. If you're not an engineer, let me simplify this. Low efficiency is bad. Our control system already provides us with various physical measurements, so we can calculate pump efficiency as follows. You can pause here if you like, but this is our final calculation. To create this calculation, select Tools and click Create Calculation. We need the pump flow rate, discharge pressure, and current. Drag and drop these on the calculation. Now, write the equation just as you would on paper. It is very easy to do. Call this calculation low pump efficiency. Perform this calculation 10 times per second, which is every 100 milliseconds. Again, these calculations would likely be far slower in the plant, but this is more appropriate for video. Finally, make this a Boolean, also known as a logical, which is true or false. This new calculated item is true when pump efficiency falls below 60% and false otherwise. Now let's create a trigger just like before. Right-click the item, select Trigger, and Create. We will trigger when the value is true for 3 seconds. We will also generate a sound and send an email notification of this event. Like we saw before, I will configure the email information. Use Set as Default to avoid entering this information for every new trigger. Click OK when your configuration is complete. In this setup, OPC Expert calculates pump efficiency measurements 10 times every second. When low pump efficiency occurs, OPC Expert alerts us with a sound and sends an email to the supervisor. Let's watch.
Uh-oh.
OPC Expert detected the condition and alerted us with a sound. When we check our email, we see we received an email alert. This email has all the information we need to act immediately. In this tutorial, we used OPC Expert to define our own custom conditions to trigger automated actions. We created a calculation using multiple items and used it for another trigger. Triggers enable automated action based on user-defined events. Use this functionality to receive notification of abnormal situations. OPC Expert is easy to use and is a favorite tool in process control and automation. Remember, OPC Expert does not require an installation, so OPC Expert is safe to use on all computers. Troubleshooting and diagnosis is free, so download OPC Expert and give it a try yourself.